Those brain blasts leave a mark.
Okay, Mom, Dad, what is going on? Tensions have definitely escalated since the last time we were here.
You three moving openly through the city escalated things. You know how quickly psychic news spreads.
Yes, but what's the problem? I'm used to caste prejudice, believe me. But those words on the door? And since when do Garoons hate Earthlings?
We were trying to keep a lid on this so you could have a nice wedding. But
things have gotten much worse since the death of the king. Saturnja Ax was a progressive ruler, gradually trying to mitigate our caste system to improve the lives and status of the Aashen. King Saturn had stated publicly, and more than once, that it was a scientific fact that Garoons and Aashens were genetically identical, save for skin pigmentation. He also sponsored the Mars Earth communication satellite that was successfully launched last year. He believed in cooperation between our planets. But he was murdered last month.
Who killed him?
No one is sure. Which is strange, as murder is extremely hard to get away with on a world where everyone is psychic.
But the Aashen blame the Garoon, and the Garoon blame the Aashen.
So, who's in charge now?
Saturn's widow. Queen Jarlia Ja'ax, who, unfortunately, has rolled back most of her late husband's reforms.
You're worried Makam killed the king, aren't you?